Hey guys, my name is Kashif and in this video I will show you how you can root your OnePlus 3T, and I can surely say that this method is easiest one. By this method you can root all your OnePlus devices. So let's get started. First, download all the important files from the description. First one will be the supersu.zip file, second one will be the twrp.zip file. And take a note guys, if you want to root or flash custom recovery other than OnePlus 3T, so you have to change only TWRP file. So in your phone, go into settings, then about phone and tap on build number 7 times and go back. Tap on developer option. In this, you have to enable OEM unlocking, advanced reboot and USB debugging. Now go back to home screen and press and hold power button and tap on reboot. Now tap on bootloader and it will boot into fast boot mode. Now go into PC and make sure you have downloaded and installed ADB and OnePlus drivers. If you haven't, go to description and download it and install it. Now connect your phone to PC. And open the folder in which you have downloaded the files. Press shift plus right click anywhere on the screen and select the open command window here. Now type fastboot devices and then it will show you some type of code, that means your phone is successfully connected. Now type fastboot OEM unlock, then in your phone it will ask you for permission. Navigate to yes by pressing volume up and down and hit the power button to grant. Take a note guys, after unlocking the phone your all the data will be wiped, so make sure you backup your all data first. Now after seeing welcome page, set up all the things. Now again go into settings, then about phone, tap 7 times build number to unlock the developer mode. Go back and go into developer option again and you have to enable all 3 options: OEM unlocking, advanced reboot and USB debugging. Now go back to the home screen and press and hold power button and tap on reboot and then bootloader. Now connect it via USB cable to PC and again in CMD write fastboot flash recovery and then your TWRP file name. Now in my case file name is recovery, so I will write recovery.img. Hit enter and it will flash the recovery. Go into your phone, change option to recovery mode by pressing volume keys. After that press the power button. Now it will get into TWRP. Click on this little checkbox and swipe it. Now go to mount section and click on mount. Go to your PC and this time you have to go into phone internal storage folder and paste downloaded supersu zip file. After pasting complete, go into phone and unmount it and go back. After that, tap on supersu file. Now swipe it to flash it. After flashing, tap on reboot. Click on do not install and it will reboot. So guys, we have successfully rooted our OnePlus 3T. Now to check, we will use root checker app. And yes, our phone is rooted. So that was it for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button and click on red subscribe button for more awesome videos like these. And I will catch you in the next one.